For years, science fiction has been exploring the possibilities of time travel. An idea has popped up here or there, but usually the theories are discarded pretty quickly.
What could we be missing?